8 false beliefs about sugar that you do not know. We have all seen the warning material, heard through lectures on health in the lecture hall, and witnessed the rate of obesity rising to alarming levels. Road is the enemy, right? According to Business Insider, eating too much sugar directly linked to obesity is a problem associated with the heart and kidneys. But there are still many misconceptions, even making eating a reasonable amount of sugar a terrible thing. But anyway, we still need the way to live. We all need roads. These are the basic building blocks that help the body operate, and the truth is that it is essential, said Jennifer Haith, cardiologist at Columbia Presbyterian Hospital in New York. But I still let my patients eat more fruits, vegetables and lean protein because of the sugary foods that contain too many processed foods. Let's continue reading for the most common anecdotes about sugar and the truth behind them. 1. Is this type better than the other type? The truth is that all sugars have the same effect on your body. There are some reports that there are many different types of sugar, but that is just confusion, Dr. Haith said. Brown sugar, white sugar, honey, they are all broken down into the same thing, glucose. All sugars are carbohydrates and are used as glucose. 2. Sugar causes children to become more hyperactive. Fact, there is no such thing as sugar. The idea of making children hyperactive is one of the most confusing mistakes of the road, Dr. Haith said. Scientific studies have shown for years that there is no direct connection between eating sugar and hyperactivity. The final study published by Dr. Mark Woolrich, head of the Department of Child Development and Behavior at the University of Oklahoma School of Health Sciences, concludes that sugar does not affect the behavior of children. 3. Sugar is also addictive as stimulants. Fact, there is no convincing evidence of addiction. According to Dr. Haith, there is no evidence that sugar acts as a drug. You cannot get by the way, and there is still no convincing evidence of how addictive it is. There are a lot of contradictory studies regarding the addiction of sugar. A French study published in 2013 linked cravings to the drug-induced brainwashing center. Research suggests that sugar can be even more addictive than cocaine. But doctors and researchers deny the study, indicating that you can only see addictive behaviors in rodents when they are not eating sugar for a certain period of time. When the samples were eaten by the road, like the human race, the addictive properties were gone. 4. Eat too much sugar to cause diabetes. Fact. Both types of diabetes are caused by a combination of genetics and environmental factors. Alone sugar cannot cause this symptom. Eating sugar cannot cause diabetes, it's a complex problem and involves the pancreas and metabolism, Haith said. When you have diabetes, your body does not produce enough insulin. Insulin is a hormone that helps sugar to be absorbed into the bloodstream and the liver in the form of energy used. According to the National Institute on Diabetes, Digestive, Kidney Disease, you are likely to have diabetes when you are overweight or obese because of excess fat that can lead to insulin resistance. This means that a high sugar diet is an indirect cause, not a direct cause of type 2 diabetes. 5. Artificial sweeteners are better for the body than sugar. Fact, some artificial sweeteners can still harm the body just like sugar. Although man-made sweeteners such as stevia, truvia, and aspartame, found in soda diets, there are fewer calories than other types of sugar, studies show that people who drink diet soda are twice as likely to obesity as non-drinkers. A study published by the National Library of Medicine found that saccharin, an artificial sweetener, is more addictive than cocaine. Another study by the American Diabetes Association found that people who drank diet soda had 67% more likely to have diabetes than people who drank soda. 6. Sugar causes cavities. Fact, tooth decay caused by foods and drinks rich in acid has worn down the enamel. Sugar is not the cause of tooth decay, it's acid, says a Dr. Mark Burhan of the online community, Ask a Dentist. The food that causes tooth decay is the biscuits and bread, not candy. When you eat something with sugar, the bacteria in your mouth also consume sugar. After eating, they release acid, Acid causes loss of minerals or a loss of calcium in the enamel by destroying their structure from which it causes cavities. 7. You should reduce all the sugar in the diet. Fact, people need glucose to survive. Of course, taking too much sugar leads to the problems we discussed above, such as weight gain and health problems in the long run. But glucose is essential for the body. The idea of sugar being bad is a mistake, Dr. Haves said. We all need sugar, which is the basic body mass, which is essential for survival. But this view is also controversial in the medical community. A widely publicized study by Dr. Robert Lustig in 2015. The celebrity who devotes his entire career to unraveling the concept of fat is evil has relied on a series of studies to conclude that sugar is poison in any form, whether it is calories or weight. This study says that removing whole sugar from the diet is impossible. Fruit, potatoes and other powdery foods have a fairly high sugar content. So you need to remove all the above to be able to bring sugar consumption to zero. 8. Sugar is the root of all health problems. Fact, sugar is rarely the only cause of obesity and heart disease. There is no doubt that sugar is a factor in obesity. But it is not the only thing to pay attention to if you want to have a healthy life. The food is high in sugar, but it's a lot of calories and is handled by the body, Haves said. But do not just blame it on the simple fact that you eat a lot of calories, you gain weight and are not good for health.